Hey guys, Laura Reich here with Envizion Advertising. I am going to quickly show you today how to connect your lead pages to your Facebook page with a tab. So these are all the lead pages that I have set up for various different reasons. The one that I'm going to set up as a tab is this one. It's my Ultimate Guide to a Social Business. So it's a free e-guide that they get access to. When you publish, you can click on the tab or on the link here to look at it. Don't click edit, click over here to actually view the publishing options. You have multiple publishing options up here. You can use the WordPress plugin. This time around, we actually want to use Facebook. So you click add to Facebook page. This dialog box appears and you choose which Facebook page you want it to go to and then add page tab. So now it will take me to my Facebook page here and show you that here is my landing page. Looks the same, just on a tab here. What I will actually do is because I want to, instead of have it say lead pages, I want to have it say free e-guide or something that will make more sense. And I also want it to be at the top. So if I click on add or remove tabs, it brings me here. And so I can go to edit settings, and this is where it will show you an option to edit your lead page settings. So you can do a custom tab name. So I will say free and then ebook and save. And then instead of having the little icon for lead pages there, I'd rather have an image for my ebook. So when you click edit, it'll let you choose what image you need. It needs to be 111 by 74 pixels. So what you want to do is make sure that you have an image 111 by 74 pixels so that you can upload it here. So you want to make sure that you have an image created beforehand. They won't take it unless it's those specific requirements for size. So I had created just a simple picture of my ebook and put it in those requirements. And then that's it. You can click out of there. You don't need to click save or anything. So I can actually close this and go back to here, click save, and click OK. And then when we go back to the page, you'll see that this changed to free ebook that they can click right here. And you can also see down here that my apps, it shows free ebook here as well. So if I wanted to make sure that my apps were at the top, and then you can do like reviews, you can move this around, but I want reviews and apps right at the top, so I'll leave that there. Then you can see the image, it's not a lead page image, it's something just quick and simple, but they can either click here or they can now click up here. And that is how you create a tab from lead pages to be on your Facebook page. If you have any questions, definitely reach out. I am always here to help. You can reach me at info@envisionadvertising.com. That's E-N-V-I-Z-I-O-N advertising.com. Or you can get in contact with me on my chat box on my website. Thanks, guys.